What's up and good day mga malakas, this is Owen B once again. So we are heading to Barangay Lebon para sa isang special tackle. So heto naman yung mga kabergs, meron naman si Mr. 45kph yun at si Jovan Dish and the other idols and mga riders right here. They want to witness the most awaited winner tackle. And shoutout naman sa Davao Metro Shuttle na maayong pagsakay and ride safe, I mean, have a safe trip naman. Yun, mga kabergs naman, eto si Sherwin, then mga, eto naman si Uncle Bochan, meron sila Cutie at marami pa mga riders from different groups. Andito na ang mga angas dito.
Shoutout daw, shoutout!
Yay!
Shoutout ko kay Sanpai, pinakagaray sa Lasal.
Ang luloy.
Nakabike na ako. And take a look, marami talagang gustong sumalis sa tackle ngayon. And here we go, we are starting our roll. Heto na, yung iba parang walang rolling start pala sa kanila. And here we go, and there goes the others on the peloton, nag-atake. And here we go, meron si Kiyo, nagpitik. Oh, nag-picture lamang siya. Sayang, balik ka na ng bike, doll. And here goes the other idols na pakalakas. And I am behind Uncle Istong Sagarino. And here goes the other idols. Ayun, warming up para condition for later. Pero some of them, wala nang wala ng warm up. Char. Ayun, here we go. We are slightly getting faster this time. Ayun, we are at Barangay Lemon and our route is from Lemon to Tabuntabon. And there goes Jeppo Gatchar. He's on the right lane. And there goes the other idols. Ayun, they're trying to take the way. They're trying to take the leader. They're trying to lead the peloton. And there goes Genius. Ayun, there goes Senpai. And there goes the other idols right there. And right here, there goes more riders. And there goes Kuya Luloy on the breakaway. And there is Kuya Sam na nagmotor lamang. Nagpicture na siya. And here we go. Lumabas din si Idol January. Ayan. Tumira na. Tumira lang. Let's go. Ale. Let's go. Ayan. What a booming start for this winner take all. And ayun, together with the good view of the morning skies, and it's really good to start this take all together with the best riders ng Butuan. And ayun, meron pa maraming pumasok. Heto na si Ralph, parang si Roa ito, or ay parang hindi, pareho lamang ng bike, pero not really sure. Ayun, Eto na. Pacing naman. We are in the middle of the peloton this time. And ayun. For this time, one line until magkaroon tayo ng tactics later on. So, meron pa mga riders and medyo kalat-kalat yung peloton ngayon. Because some of them, they want to stay safe while the others, they risk it all para makuha yung lead o para makakuha ng saktong position sa peloton or sa race. And here we go. And take a look, the action in the peloton becomes more intense man. So the battle is getting tighter at uminit pa yung labanan among all the riders right there. And we are behind Idol January. So ayun, we are at Barangay Antongalon. So we are turning right from the diversion road going to the highway na naman. Ayun, after the turning, bumanat na may mga riders. And there goes the other riders right there. They had a good acceleration. Ayun, meron si Mr. 45kph and si Uncle Boroy. Lumabas pa si Ralph Roa. Ayun, he's going to have a good position. Lumabas pa si Sherwin Padogdog. We're trying to attack him. We're trying to follow him. Ayun, they're having a good spin. They're having a good pace this time. Ayun, since the highway in Barangay Antongalon is wide, ayun, attacks may be unlimited. Ayun, and take a look at the riders. They are risking their own selves para magunahan, lalo na climb stage pala ito, because there will be a 5-kilometer climb ahead. Ayun, and there goes Uncle Listong Sagarino and Uncle Boroy. They are fighting for the senior category. And also, there is Sir Jun Herona. Naka BMC na road bike, electronic na group set. Ayun, showdown naman. Whether mga budget bikes o mga super bikes, nandito na sa peloton. And heto pa rin si Dugyot, isa sa mga all-rounders ng Butuan. Ayun, we are approaching Barangay Taligaman ng Butuan City. So nagkainita naman sa peloton, and we are starting our climb now. And here is idol Kevin Baharo and si Judel Katubig. Yan, Eknal R18 versus Canyon Air Road. And there goes other riders. Tumira like a puncher. They're going to attack the rolling climb. Meron si RJ Bahala. And there goes the other riders from Tranco BXU and also from different groups. Ayun, it's still an initial climb for this time. Ayun, and there is a slight descent, but there will be another climb ahead. And here we go. Dugyot, umabante. Heto naman, we are behind Adrian Dorico on the V3 RS. Ayun, and mga kasama ko, they are desperately fighting for the climb. Ayun, meron si Jun Ban, si Banjo, and then there goes the other idols. Ayun, kumalas na si Uncle Boroy and giving the way to the climbers. And heto naman, we are behind Judiel Katubig on the Canyon Air Road. So ayun, the climb gets steeper, and ayun, the battle on the climb is getting tighter. And what a crash! Nadamay pa si Dugyot. Someone lost their control and also caused a pile up, a 2 or 3 bike pile up. So here goes a replay on the top side of the screen. Oh, ayun, it's a completely lost control. So nadamay talaga. And there goes the other climbers on peloton. They're still fighting. They're still not surrendering. Ayun, uminit pa. Parang si Jeppo Gatcher ang meron sa ating front. And there goes si Idol Kiyo. Pumitik, nagpicture, and there goes RJ Bahala and also the other idols. Ayun, they are making this climb as a flat surface. Ayun, what an attack. Ayun, there goes Jeppo Gatcher. He's going to stand up. And shoutout naman kay Uncle Andrew Salahay na naka Suzuki Samurai siguro to. Yun, he's also witnessing the winner take all, because this is sponsored, or this is started by Team Idol BXU. So ayun, we are approaching Barangay Tabon-Tabon, and we are leaving Butuan City at the same time yung Agusan del Norte. So ayun, yung iba pumunta na sa fast lane, the easier way around, because the climb becomes more painful and people started getting tired naman dahil sa napakasakit na climb. Ayun, yung ibang mga climber dyan, bumanat, kumalas na tayo, laspag na ako. And ayun, And here they go. Ayun, mga climbers, bumanat na sa climb. And the gap between me and them, it's getting bigger and bigger. And whoa, anyari kay Idol Senpai? Ba't kumalas na? He had a good breakaway naman. And we are approaching Barangay Tabon-Tabon. And lumabas naman si Dugyot. Although nadamay sa crash, he never gives up. And gusto pa siyang bumanat. Gusto pa siyang mag-comeback. It's like, F the wounds. So, hindi ako susuko. Ayun. There goes Dugyot. Bumanat. Linaspag. Nabudol pa yung isang idol. Although na-crash, pero dahil climber yan, dahil time trialist, hindi pa sumuko. Parang patak lang para kay Dugyot. Ayun. Ayun. He's trying to challenge the other rider. And ayun, he's taking it too easy, but he's working it too hard. Ayun, there goes Dugyot on the first there, on ahead. Ayun, bumanat na. Ayun, although he's trying to crack it up, pero ayun, what happening? Nauna na yung ano, isang idol. Pero si Dugyot, he's still trying to make it near. Ayun. And ayun, we cannot catch them up dahil mga climber talaga sila. And we are finally nearing the finish naman. So the race is almost over. Pero it's really worth it. Dahil 5 km yung climb, masakit, pero napaka-worth it naman. And time for the MTB peloton. And there goes Luis Piamonte on the first position. Then Kuya Bonbon on the second. And ayun, Dak Dak on the third place. Kumalas naman si Sherwin. And there goes on the fourth place si AJ. Then Idol Eric wins the seniors category. Eto naman si Kuya Sam as the cameraman. And parang Marshall yan. And there goes the other idols on the finish. Ayun. Yung iba, kahit nahuli, hindi pa sumuko. There goes Mark Celidio on the battle. Ayan, he's not giving it up. Parang si Sean yun, siguro. I don't know if si Sean. And there goes Gavet si Alistair. I don't know if tapos na. And there goes Uncle Nelson Salahay. Finishes like he's not tired yet. And there goes the idol. Then there goes Amir. Bumamat pa si Christian Salomon. Ayan. And there goes the others. They are taking it easy as long as maka-finish sila. And there goes the others. Yung iba, kitang-kita na laspag na talaga. And there goes Idol RJ Busa. And there goes Ralph Joseph Rowan na flat daw siya. And there goes the other finishers. Ayan, si Janry Alviso. Anyari, dol? What's happening? And there goes the other finishers. Eto, from nasipit si RJ Lisondra. And there goes more and more. Eto na, si Benedict at si Bogues and si Zwick. Ayun, more finishers to go. And there goes more riders. And eto pa si Kuya Jovan from nasipit. And there goes more bikers. And shout out naman kay Motor Rain at kay Alalakbay. Shout out naman sa mga mamitikay ng Butuan. And there goes Silangan Calonso Batlaspag. And eto, magtambay na. Yon mga cuties, caught on cam and mga idols. And here is what I caught sa awarding the mountain bike and the road bike seniors. So that's all. There goes Picot and si Sean. Then there goes iba mga riders nagtambay. Ayun. And there goes, nag-usap-usap si Kuya Sam, si Luis, si AJ, at si Zwick.
OMV from Butuan, please like and share. Subscribe.
Yan! And abangan yung part 2.